pick a high and a low of the day. What are they? What are they? Do you consider yourself to be nice or good? Is it possible to be both? Don't bullshit me. I don't have time for bullshit. What if I were to tell you that you control absolutely nothing? Would that stress you? Or would you enjoy that?